I came to LSU 6 years ago to work with the Coastal Sustainability Studio, and coming here gave me the opportunity to do the work that I love, which is planning and urban design related to communities and reducing risk in coastal areas. My work focuses on coastal communities, and in particular, how those communities live within the larger natural system they're in. So in coastal Louisiana, it's how do we live in a delta system? How do we deal with flooding from the Gulf of Mexico, but also heavy rain and some of those other issues that affect communities? The issues we face in Louisiana will be the issues that are faced around the country and around the world in the future. And so to have the opportunity to really study these things and work on them here means that I can apply my work across the world. The role, of course, that I play is very small, but I would say the work that I do and the work I do with so many other researchers and students is working to improve well-being and quality of life in South Louisiana, to allow us to stay in this place for as long as possible.